August 13, Tuesday of the 19th week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. The disciples approached Jesus and said, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called a child over, placed it in their midst, and said, "Amen, I say to you, unless you turn and become like children, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. Whoever humbles himself like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever receives one child such as this in my name receives me. See that you do not despise one of these little ones, for I say to you that their angels in heaven always look upon the face of my heavenly Father. What is your opinion? If a man has 100 sheep and one of them goes astray, will he not leave the 99 in the hills and go in search of the stray? And if he finds it, amen, I say to you, he rejoices more over it than over the 99 that did not stray. In just the same way, it is not the will of your heavenly Father that one of these little ones be lost." The Gospel of the Lord. In search of the stray. The parable of the lost sheep is found both in Matthew and in Luke. Luke's version is joined with two other lost and found parables, the lost coin and the lost son. These parables are aimed by Luke at the Pharisees and scribes who complain that Jesus is welcoming sinners and eating with them. Matthew's parable, on the other hand, is directed at the disciples and is part of the so-called community discourse of Jesus. They are aimed at Christian leaders who must exert every effort to bring back any member of the community who strays. The point of the parable is that when a sheep goes astray, the shepherd will go look for it. Sheep are always valuable commodities, no matter what the size of the flock is. The other 99 are not being abandoned or put at risk, because for a flock of 100, ordinarily, there is more than one shepherd.